Many residents in Misamis Occidental were left homeless after non-stop rains and floods brought by the shear line. Displaced families say flood waters rose quickly, forcing them to immediately evacuate.
Tumaas ang tubig, lumakas ang uwan, tapos yun na, tumakbo na lang kami.
Tumakbo kayo?
Oh, sige po. Wala kami ang dala.
CCTV footage captured the danger faced by affected residents as raging floods rose to waist high in just 5 minutes. In the town of Panaon, the local government extended financial assistance and a sack of rice each for displaced families before sending them back to their homes.
Malaking tulong po ito sa aming pamilya. Pipilitin po naming bumangon para lang po may pagpatuloy ang aming buhay.
Officials say they are more equipped and ready to deal with natural disasters.
Handa naman ang LGU kasi we activated our incident command system and the incident management team. Ito nga ang operation center namin. Wala namang injured, wala namang casualty, so mas natutugunan po yun ang LGU natin.
In the meantime, the Metro Manila Development Authority has deployed personnel to aid the humanitarian efforts in both Misamis Oriental and Occidental. Jervis Manahan, ABS-CBN News.